said there were only three of them!
Getting close to Aether's location. Guy said it would be in some kind of physical processor. Walking around's not gonna be easy with Tanakh's warriors everywhere.
Regala's forces may seem strong now, but...
Her machines took out my entire squad.
Remember the visions. The old ones didn't choose their fight, but still, they stood firm. They didn't falter. And neither will we. Blood of the Ten, you've come to us.
You know who I am?
Oh, the warrior with hair like wildfire who defeated Regala's champion at Baron Light. Yes, you are known to us. I am Dekka, chaplain of the Lolan clan. You've come to speak with Chief Hikaru.
Not quite. There's something I need here.
Anything you need, the chief will provide. Come.
Is that one of the visions you were talking about?
Yes. The records of the Ten. I can show you them, if you like. On the way to the chief.
All right. Let's go see Chief Hikaru.
He's in his throne room, at the far end of the grove. Come. Be welcome among the records of the Ten.
Come, soldier of the Ten.
It's glitched. Incomplete.
Joint Task Force Ten active. Led by Kuran. Weapons were unknown.
The Ten were dedicated soldiers, working together as a squad and sharing in their duty. And when the time came for battle, they took to the skies and leaped to glory. All Tanakh seek to follow their example. For the chief, it was one of the few things the clans had in common.
Aloy,
been a while since beating him.
Ten in the mountain. Blast. For any call. Ten will be defending.
During their war, the Ten climbed sheer rock, braving blinding snow and wind. They stopped at nothing to protect their own.
You make them sound invincible.
They weren't.
Good to see you, Aloy.
But the visions tell us of their courage and strength. Something our soldiers aspire to. The Sky Clan admires this one above all the rest. They make their home in the mountains northwest of here. Chief is inside. Are you ready to see him?
I'm ready.
Good. Come.
Underneath the throne.
I will see you soon, Outlander.
The Savior of Meridian. I am told you held back Regala's forces outside Baron Light. And defeated her champion, Grutta, in single combat. Impressive.
I met Fashav there, too. He said you were a great warrior and a man of honor.
His death is a painful loss among many. We will not soon recover from the massacre of our marshals. But if you are here to pledge your service, that could help considerably.
I am not here to fight for you. I need something in that basement. Something that will save many lives, yours included. It's not something you can see, but it is there.
I have seen it. You have named your price. Now I name mine. With my marshals dead, I need your spear. Help me defeat my enemies. And I will grant you access to the chamber below.
I don't have a price. I am not a hired killer. I'm here to save lives, more than you can count.
I count the corpses of marshals slain. I count hundreds more Tanakh, whose lives hang in the balance. I will fight for them. I will kill anyone who threatens the peace, and you will too. If you want me to open the door to the chamber below.
Okay. So by that logic, what's stopping me from killing you right now? And taking what I need to save everyone?
You could try. You might even succeed. Either way, you must fight. My way might hold off Regala and the slaughter she craves.
Fine. What do you need?
I need more marshals to keep the tribe together. Such warriors can only be promoted at a trial by combat called the Kulrut. I've sent out a call for the competition. But since Regala seeks to undermine me, she is certain to attack it. She'll want to kill me in front of the assembled clans.
So what, you want me to be your bodyguard?
No. To defend the Kulrut. But there is more. Knowing Regala will attack, one of the clans have balked at sending their contestants. You must go north and force Tikote the commander of the Sky Clan, to submit and send his best.
Force him to submit.
Do whatever is necessary. I can't hold a Kulrut with two of the three clans in attendance. Marshal Katala will assist you. He was maimed at Baron Light, but he can still be of use. I sent him ahead to the northern village of Stonecrest. Meet him there, and he will guide you to the Sky Clan stronghold. If you have any questions about your mission, now is the time.
I'll do what you want, and go north to deal with Dakota. But you'd better not forget about our deal.
You will have what was promised, if you succeed. Speak to Dekka on your way out. She will arm you for the road ahead.
Feeling damp. Waiting for rain. Hikaru said you have something for me?
A weapon to aid your mission. You'll need it for the long road to Stonecrest. Many machines prowl along the way, and our scouts have sighted Regala's rebels in the area.
Machines and rebels. Nothing I haven't faced before.
Indeed. Head north towards the foothills. Ascend its slopes until your legs burn and the chill air catches in your chest. Then you'll know you're in the Sky Clan's domain. Strike true as the Ten, Aloy. If I'm gonna get Aether, guess I'll have to play along with Hikaru. I better meet up with Marshal Katalo at Stonecrest. I'll be faster if I ride a machine. Could use shock ammo against that machine.
Avenger! Help me kill this thing!
The machine looks like it's a problem with holders. Soldiers in trouble.
Deep machine! Get out of my way! Taking you down! Just die already! My squadmate needs help.
I bet a cook can do something with this. prepared. Getting steeper, air's getting cold. Should be getting close to Stonecrest.
Will you pray with the god?
Get this from my stash when I need it.
Are you certain there's nothing you require?
Keep moving, keep warm.
Another?
This must be Stonecrest. Atala should be waiting for me. But maybe I should look around first.
What? If you ever in need of a sparring partner.
Maybe I'll take you up.
There's Catalo. What's he looking at? It's writing.
This valley is infested with Regalis rebels. The scouts from the village tell us that they've been moving machines through here for days. Some they ride, others they herd along, and some they even strip for parts, especially cannons. The path ahead will not be easy. We should get going. My orders are to guide you to the bulwark so that you can speak to Dakota. For all the good it'll do.
Not so fast. I'm gonna need a little more than that. So, what's the plan?
The bulwark is to the southwest. So undoubtedly we'll have to cross paths with Regalis troops along the way. We'll either have to fight our way through, or find a way to sneak past unnoticed. Neither will be easy.
Never is.
Let's get this over with.
Awesome.
On me.
Yeah. And then...
Then I've
so
something to
say. The chief gets his way. Lasting peace, Kakoja. Then...
How would you convince Dakota to send his challengers?
I wouldn't.
Come on.
To knock the respect of Blade, and the strength of the fighter who wields it. But... is anyone who lacks that.
Well, lucky for us, we're both good fighters, but let's hope it won't come to that. So this whole valley is the Sky Clan's territory?
Yes. The clan has defended it for generations.
Against who?
The other Tanakh clans. Even the Karja, long ago. If you want a history lesson, talk to the chaplains.
When you left the Grove, how did you know I'd agree to help Hikaru?
When the chief wants to persuade someone, he succeeds.
All quiet out there?
Hurry it up. We can
join the others.
As I can.
It's the Outlander!
Alarm! Still in this fight.
Fucking rebellion!
Let's go! I am on mission.
Those rebels were gathering machine parts, maybe to make more overrides. And Takote won't do anything?
Why would he, when he has the bulwark? I grew up behind the wall. It's easy to have a false sense of safety there. More rebels in the clearing. Take the lead.
Fingers feel stiff in this cold. Back at Stonecrest, you said the rebels have been moving through here for days. By the time Dakoti realizes he's outmatched, this entire valley might be overrun.
If not for the sake of the rest of the clan, I would welcome that day. To see his pride ruined. Here it is. The bulwark. Let me know when you are ready, and I will announce us.
A marshal requests an audience with your clan commander.
I didn't know there were any marshals left. We defend the path to the mountain.
Where the wings of the Ten shall find us.
All right, Marshal. I'll send the lift for you.
Again.
So this was home.
A long time ago. Come on.
Not even close.
Is that Kotalo? What's he doing with an outlander?
Blood of the Ten. That wound.